YouTube on them today on Random Crisps. Walker's new flavour, extra crispy, sour cream and onion.
Extra crunchy, by the way.
Well, extra crunchy, yeah. The last one we did was the plain, well, ready salted. The name's quite good. We give them a 10 out of 10 for difference.
Yep.
So, I don't know about these yet. The flavour's nice. They're not as crunchy. But saying that, I haven't had this flavour for many years in a potato chip or crisp. So, tell a lie, I had Pringles in them. Pringles are different. For the flavour, I'll give them about an 8. For crispiness, they're not as crunchy as the plain. Nope.
Oh, one more.
So what do you like this one?
Maybe try it and I'll tell you what it is. Well, I don't like the flavour, so it's zero for me. I just don't like sour cream and onion flavour. But I eat them anyway. It's not so crunchy, it's about a 6. Zero and 6.
Well, that was 6.
Oh, you're zero for flavour, because I don't like it. Mm. 6, because the crispiness is not so crispy.
Yeah. So I give it a 8, I said, altogether. He gives it different. He gives it 0 for flavour, don't like flavour. And 3 for crunchiness. No, is it 6 for crunchiness?
Yeah.
Or 6 crunchiness. Give us a like, give us a thumbs up, and follow us on our Twitter. Hope to see you soon.
Bye.
Bye.